about the two perspectives of life, it has crossed 1.3 billion people. So 400 million, almost 50% growth has occurred in India's population in last 34 years. So when you talk about the life priorities, as you could see it on the screen, majority of the people in financial services industry globally focuses on the bottom two hierarchies of Maslow's. So we are going to have, as Kanak had waved the book, this book has the scorecard and this presentation will be given to everyone. So when you focus on their traditions, history, there's a life journey, there is a set of questionnaires, and I'll be happy to share those questionnaires for all of you. This is a family where you have a father, mother, son, daughter-in-law, and a daughter. This is the first time when we did individual interviews with everyone. Remember in the beginning, I talked about the emotional wealth in different value systems. The insight that each and every one of you who are the founders of your business or the second generation in the business have your own insights about what has worked. So what are the opportunities for us today? We want to create a circle of excellence, which starts with conscious and awareness.